The grandchildren should not bear the debts of the grandparents.